A good ops. I think it would be faster right now for you to tell me who you have.
No, but just the DLC ones.
Yeah. Well, which ones do you have of the DLC ones? Yeah. So you have all of year two, James? Is that what he has?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, so he's only missing the year three. Yeah. I don't know. James, did you want Kaid? Oh no, you have to.
No.
Why are you playing Bandit? Why do you have to play Bandit?
Oh, word. I don't.
Oh.
Just now on Favela.
Yeah, me and you are probably gonna lock this shit down.
Low in heat. Boom.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Wait. What do you mean? This is the tiniest objective I've ever seen in my life. Figures you would say that. Are you serious, Doc? No, he ran in front of me as I threw my freaking electro claw. I was waiting for him to move out of the way, and then he turned around and ran right back through me. I got a Team Jet gadget somehow, apparently.
Someone tossed something at the wall.
What a stupid head. Who would that have been? I don't see anyone with throwables. Oh, it must have been a black eye. James, I think behind us too. Nice.
Four eliminated. Mission successful.
Dude, I headshotted Ash on a run out. I'm so proud of myself.
Your baller G. How are you tagging him? Crawling in the garage, still gets tagged.
Don't forget your charms now.
That's what I'm doing right now, actually. I was already on it. I'm also putting my dope ass Halloween skin. Yeah, it's like ectoplasm. It's not very spooky, but it's cool. Universal.
I cosmetics.
Find the biohazard container location.
What? Oh. Yeah. Not gonna get much with 9,000 though. Orange? What is that? Oh, the universal skin, okay.
I want the right
knife done. The biohazard container has been located.
Oh yeah, Sam, I spent a bunch of my gold.
10 seconds to go.
On what?
Five new seconds vest before insertion. And a hat. I honestly don't
to get them in advance type thing?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. Did you get my hat?
Yeah, I got your hat. But
awesome. The cooler version? The cleaner version?
Black one. Yeah.
I still have the dirty version. I'm flashing.
Secure the biohazard container. Securing the container once the threat is neutralized. One off, four.
Nice.
Op 4 neutralized. Mission successful.
I didn't see that. But maybe. Yeah, I was super useful this round, James. I've been hella useful this whole match. Well, I actually might have been with Kaid preventing hard breaching, but yeah. With Ella, probably didn't do much. I mean, yeah. Next one I'm getting those Ella, not Mira. Yeah, they're like a disorienting thing. A little trap there that makes them like drunk.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Did we get the same fucking? Yeah, we did. Alright, James. Oh, you didn't take bandit this time. We're dead. What did you do, James? You killed us.
I don't know if you saw the map before that I had, but I basically made a line along the floor.
Were you trying to open up the whole wall again?
Yeah, but I made that whole. Oh no, I don't think I can reinforce this because of the armor pack.
10 seconds remaining.
All right, well there's only one left. Yeah, no, I can't reinforce it. Now I can. I'm gonna.
Wall reinforce.
No, I don't think it's worth it.
Razor wire deployed.
Electroclaw is on.
Apparently, I destroyed a team gadget again. Who the fuck's throwing shit in my stuff?
I know.
But it was a gadget that takes time to destroy. Like I was losing 5 points, 5 points, 5 points, 5 points, and then team gadget destroyed. Right in his Maverick hole. All I saw was his head. Clappy towel, don't go into it. You will lose health slowly but surely.
Well, he's pretty damn lit though. So So, I mean, Sam, if you want to beat him...
You injured him? Nice.
Clappy Tao's there, Sam.
Where? Left or right?
More to the left. More to the left. Not sure exactly where, but...
Op 4, there last operator standing.
Okay, so...
Nice.
He's victorious. Hostiles eliminated.
He is, literally.
Look at Ella. So purple.
Yeah, mine too. I have all of those. What's that purple skin? Oh, that's the universal on her gun? Mm-hmm. Yeah, okay. Because the skin that comes with the set is on her other gun. I'm thinking of getting the purple universal. I like purple. Especially that purple. It's a very nice purple. But then my Halloween universal skin is preventing me from buying it because I'm like, well, I've got this and it's got purple on it. So. Know what I'm saying? Which it feels.